VLSI stands for Very Large Scale Integration, and VLSI is a process of creating integrated circuits by combining thousands of transistors into a semiconductor chip. Usually this semiconductor chip is made by silicon. VLSI design is divided into two parts. One is front-end designing and another one is back-end designing or physical designing. In physical designing or back-end designing, we will design the circuits at transistor levels. Backend designing contains the states like floor planning, placements and routings. And in front-end designing, we are using hardware distributed languages like VHDL, Verilog, System Verilog. With this SDLs, we can design our circuits and implement it on programmable ICs. VLSI technology is mainly used in electronic design automation industries who are working in chip designing and electronic product designing like mobile phones, iPods, laptops. These are the development boards which are used for circuit implementation during training. These two boards are equipped with Xilinx Spartan 3E FPGA ICs. And this board comes with Altera MAX7000S CPLD. Here I have written a code for 4-bit free running counter, and I am going to implement on this development board. This development board is connected through USB cable. Here I have written a 4-bit free running counter code using VHDL. And I have just synthesized it, design implemented on FPGA, and programming file is generated. And this programming file will be implemented on FPGA through ADAPT software. This is the programming file, and I am going to program the FPGA. Here you can see the 4-bit free running counter circuit is implemented on FPGA board, and the output you can see on 7 segment display. It is counting 0 to F in up counter mode, 1, 2, 3, 4 and up to F.